Two Glurp Court members from the same tribe but different series squaring it off against each other. This is Glomp from Series 3 versus Gurgle from Series 6. Hey guys, Edgy Spitta here. I don't know if you guys have noticed, but I know I have, you know, Glomp and Gurgle, both from the Glurp Court tribe but from different series. They kind of look alike, don't they? Obviously, they still have the same color scheme going on and sort of the same build, but in this video, we're going to be comparing them, seeing what's the same about them and why they're built the same. Overall structure, they may look very, very similar. However, there are a lot of different features about them. However, whenever you first glance at them, they do pretty much look the same. However, you can see different features that they have different, such as their eyes and, of course, their feet. You can see that Glomp has the very skinny, as Gurgle has the very large feet. Now, at the same time as that, like I said, they're using the same color scheme. They both have these transparent pieces on them, or these studs, or at least the color on them. They've all got those different shades of green. They've both got the same type of arm that's hooked on with the little joint. They both have that, and both have the same green piece that's right here on the side of it. Now, you can see that Glomp does have some fingers, which is more sophisticated than Gurgle does. However, Gurgle does come with that cubit, which I think is very cool. Now, down here on his legs, you can see that they're kind of built the same as well. They both got the ball and socket joints, at least two of them, one up here and one down there. You can see on both of them. However, Glomp does have one more down here to hook onto his feet, while Gurgle over here just has a very, very huge foot. In the back, you can see that they still use the same piece here for a supporting mechanism of each, and their back looks relatively the same. In honesty, I do like Glomp's back a little bit better, especially because of these cheese slopes that they use right here. Just makes it look a little bit better. However, whenever you come to the front and you talk about these guys' play features, Gurgle definitely beats Glomp because of, obviously, his chomping mechanism. Like I said, he's got a lot of posability, just like Gurgle over here, or Glomp over here. In a little bit, we'll have a posing contest. You guys can see some funny poses with them. But you guys can see the different eye on them. You can also see that we've got some different teeth over here for Glomp as opposed to Gurgle. He's only got the ones on the top, and he has no movability with his head. However, I do like how they use these snake pieces that they use for the Ninjago booster packs. That's where they are first noticed. I do like how it looks like some slime is coming out of his mouth. So there are a few different differences. So Glomp has it coming out of his mouth, and then, of course, Gurgle has it on his legs right here. So they're basically built pretty much the same, and in the different places that they are a little bit different, you know, the other one has it somewhere else, kind of like the slime here and then the slime there. So they all kind of do have the same. Now, down here on the feet is basically where they do differ because of the different sizes of feet. But I mean, other than that, they basically got the same amount of joints and everything on them. But let's go ahead and see what these guys can do. Kick your foot up to the sky. Bring it in and kick forward. Spread out your legs wide. Make sure your feet are still completely against the ground. Oh, Glomp, it looks like you won this one. Now stand on your head. Okay, Gurgle, you won this one. All because of those pesky cheese slopes. Sit and meditate. Now wave. Okay, Glomp definitely has the advantage of actually having fingers. Now, your funkiest pose. There we go. Good job, Glomp. Keep it up, Gurgle. Glomp definitely wins the flexibility and articulation challenges. However, these two both have a lot of things similar. I really like all the details on Gurgle, but tell me in the comment section down below what you guys think. How are these guys similar? Do you guys like how similar these guys are? In other words, I think that these guys can be total cousins. They're pretty much built on the same sort of framework. They've both got sort of the same head, you know, they've got the same legs and pretty much the same arms and fingers, except that over here Glomp obviously has the two fingers on each of his hands. However, those two fingers, in all honesty, I don't think are gonna do much. Can't really pick up anything if you don't have a thumb, so I don't really know how much that's gonna really help. a glomp in any way. But that is pretty much it for this versus video. If you guys want to see more of these, this was the first one of these I've ever done. Make sure you guys hit that like button and subscribe so you never miss any LEGO Mixel action or news. And until then, I'm AG Spitta. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.